Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to episode number 6 of Carl Childers, My Player. We're going to find out exactly what Carl has going on here. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so if you're new. Like the video. Follow me on Twitter, Lubis3773 underscore. If you missed any of the previous 5 episodes, there's a playlist provided here in the channel. Take a look at that. Get caught up to date. So we're headed to the parking attendant. Gonna leave the arena here tonight.
You reckon you can call me a cab? I'm ready now.
See, Carl Childers don't drive, so therefore, he needs a cab.
All right, DM.
December week number 4. Triple H, good news champ. Your hard work has been noticed by the important people, namely me.
I'm honored.
You should be. We made the decision to bring you up to the main roster with a shortage of guys up there due to their injuries.
What can I do to help?
You need to step up into a bigger role on either Raw or SmackDown. Now, we don't know which show you're going to be on yet.
Is that a problem?
No, it's logistically, it's a logistics matter. I'm getting everything set in motion in order to bring you in. Which means next week will be your last match and you're here in NXT. Afterwards, we'll let you do a promo to say goodbye.
This is really the end of my time here.
Yep, yeah. Do what you think you need to do so you can prepare for all that. From there, well, let's work on that when we're ready. Be seeing you soon.
All right, DM.
Okay, Triple H was wanting me to let you know, or no, I mean, let me cut a promo tonight. Did he tell you? I'm telling you, promo time.
No fight?
Nope. Just something about wanting you healthy for a big match next week. Understand? Or understandable. But weird phrasing. That mean anything to you?
Main roster has a lot of injuries, you said.
Oh, okay. Still weird phrasing. Go promo it up.
All right, damn.
Another great night in store. Thanks for coming along. We are live ringside in the internationally known resort town of Orlando, Florida.
We're just waiting to see what we can do here.
What could this be about?
He looks very focused and ready to make a point.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh. Well, after raising all sorts of hell backstage and knocking a few people out of my way, I'm finally here to say my piece. Yak, yak, yak is all you do there. Yak, yak, yak. You're a giant yak. It's weird for me to compare you to a yak. They're cleaner and way better looking, not to mention significantly nicer. You're more like something that comes out of a yak. While you're looking at that, you ain't much of a coward as you look. Now, I don't mean any disrespect, bro. I'm just happy to be out here face to face, even if face the nasty, crooked nose son of a bitch. It's good to act like a man for once.
Well, okay.
You guys are lucky you don't see this guy close like I do. He gets some major pizza face going on. Gross. Are you finally hitting puberty? Maybe once you're done growing up, you can finally join the big boys club. Hey, when you're done with your side job, well, okay, that's fine. Shut up. I'm not going through puberty. I'm already a man and nobody bullies me. If anyone's the bully, it's me. I'm the bully. Nobody ever makes fun of me. Never. Now, I don't have to have terrible acne if I was younger or not. I'm totally well, okay. Someone like you should have a problem test your luck in the ring. Is that right? If that's the case, I'll be more than happy to give you a personal lesson how the best superstars WWE are with your feeling. I'm still not convinced you're out here for what seems like ages to convince me to give a crap, and I'm not feeling for it. Sorry.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Who you are, maybe, but who I am. I don't do things like that. I don't give anyone, especially WWE Universe, what they want. I give myself what I want. And tonight, well, I just... Okay. You might have these dumb mouth breathers convince you are something special, but I know better. You're a fraud, a sham, and you're not worth the time it's taking me to say these words. Ha ha ha. We can do this anyway, but I guess it won't matter because I can't see that I'm inside your head, and I'm making myself cozy right about now. And boy, I ain't glad to be here. Now I can goat. Yeah, but don't give you time to read that.
I'm left with more questions than answers after that.
Check your pulse, everybody. That thing may have killed you with boredom.
That's right, partner. I don't think that went the way it was supposed to.
Wow. He was hounding you at every corner.
Yeah, I might have set him off with that last promo. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, it wasn't your promo that set him off, because that sure wasn't pretty. I don't know. I'll dig into this, but, convince tomorrow, or convince tomorrow, whatever.
All right, Dan. Mm-hmm. You're that Paul Ellering feller. What you got to say to me?
I breathe WWE, I dream WWE, I live WWE. I hope it also means the same to you. Set your priorities straight and get the hell out of my way.
Alright, DM. I'm ready for my cab, alright? Bring me my cab. Call me a cab. Yeah. Alright, Dan.
Monthly pay-per-view. Hey, get over here a sec.
Is there a problem?
There's no way to soften this. That promo last week, look, that did you no favors. Higher-ups are having doubts that you have what it takes to be on the main roster. You can guess who had what that includes.
Geez, nothing ever goes smoothly. There's always got to be some freaking twist right at the end. That's so annoying.
That's life. If you don't get that by now, I'm not sure what illusions you have about your continued experiences here in WWE. The audience, they're fired up about Cassius now. Let that light a fire under your feet. Got it? Show them and the higher-ups what you can do. Earn that spot on Raw or SmackDown.
All right, Dan.
While we're here, I want to, see. T-shirt sales ain't going on this week. Cassius Ohno's arrival. Objective, speak with Baron Blade, company man. There we are, we're a company man right now. Okay.
I reckon you want to talk to me, Roddy Strong.
Can't wait for your match, man. I think it's going to be a 5-star match.
I appreciate that. All right, DM. There, get it out of tail, Tommy boy. How you doing?
Show them why you belong on the main roster. I'm cheering for you, kid.
All right, Dan.
Okay, it all comes down to this one more fight. Boom. Gotta leave NXT on a high note. Boom. I'm gonna miss you. Let's go boom. Boom. Ah, yes. Now you finally get it. Put on a show for the ages, my friend. Defend the NXT Championship by winning the match. You get a three-star, get a three-star match. So here at NXT TakeOver on the WWE Network. Skip all this out.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
So we got to win this one against Cassius Ohno. Put on a three-star match.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if his...
All right.
Introducing the challenger. From Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 260 pounds, Cassius Ohno. Introducing the champion. From Arkansas, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Carl.
Ah, damn.
Don't go anywhere.
Okay, we're ready.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
But can he knock off the champ here tonight? There's a lot of people who say he can't, but I actually kind of like his chances.
Well said, and I have to say that the electricity for this title match is unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
Look, Cassius Ohno is on the attack now.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move. There it is. Well done. Not looking good for the champ here. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
What force on that slam! Plenty of force behind that elbow. It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of aerial display. The champ looking a little uneasy here. He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of them. His shoulders are down, and the champ kicks out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
And he lands a nice counter. What an unforgiving thud. Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
There may be no stopping him.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Unleashes the German suplex for the takedown. Better be careful. This could lead to a pinwheel.
Oh, he's got his.
The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape.
He can do it here. And the champ kicks out.
And we continue. This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys. And so far, it's delivered the goods. He is a one-man gang in there.
This is what makes him so dangerous. He's looking at it.
That's gotta be it.
Well done. He's in trouble.
Oh, yeah, I'm in deep trouble here.
Oh, no.
Boom!
Buenas noches.
Don't be surprised if we crowd a new...
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.
I got to change my moveset, man. I got to unlock stuff.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Cassius Ohno.
Nice job by the champ defending the gold here tonight.
Well, the challenger simply refused.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
When I saw the rundown for tonight's show, I definitely put a little star alongside this match. This is going to be great.
I can never get that for some reason.
You got out of here, boy.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
You have to wonder what's going to happen next.
Well, whatever it is, it's going to hurt. I can tell you that.
Lands the impressive DDT. Nicely executed. Power on display right there. Can he end it quickly? And the champ kicks out.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand. Ain't no stopping him now.
He's really taking over this match now. And he hits a monstrous power bomb. In position for a power bomb.
Come on,
and that's
man.
Not a good place to be, Cole. Looks like a power bomb coming up. There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
The champ looking a little uneasy here. And you have to wonder how much more the champ has to give.
Son of a...
And the champ kicks out.
Nice kick out there.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
So we got a three-star match.
He knows he's in trouble. Nicely executed.
This match might be over, guys.
Oh, crap.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one. The champ looking absolutely defeated right now. I think it's safe to say that this might be the beginning of the end for the champ.
Given how bad he looks right now, the chances of him actually going for his finisher for a third time seem incredibly remote.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now. He is a one-man gang in there. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And now he goes for it a second time. Here he goes. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
This could be, and he goes for the pin. Two!
Got it.
The history books will have to wait another day.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, Carl!
There's the champion standing tall once again.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to...
What's this?
Well, I don't think he wants to wait.
I think business is about to pick up. Got a little something brewing here. Look out. He's not messing around.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's playing with him now. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now. Cassius Ohno,
his signature slam.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
I reckon I could've got more out.
I speak with Baron Blade. Is that the right way to end things? That
I learned from the best.
Yep. Main roster is where you're a sword. Can you feel it? Which is, incidentally, is where Triple H said you're going as official a few minutes ago.
All right, that's awesome.
He also feels you're ready to go ahead and give the goodbye speech tonight. Get back to me once you're ready for that.
I reckon I'm ready for that boss speech right now.
Time to say goodbye. Ring is yours. Whatever you need to make it good.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
Let's see what he has to say.
Oh, there's no easy way to say this, how much I'm going to miss all the spectacular amazing challenges NXT had to offer. I was on the edge of my seat in some similar cliche. I'm sure you were too. So many opponents snatching defeat from the jaws of victory. I think I feel bad for them. Everything was good in my way, holding me up. Why, I still don't know, but I can guess. They knew I destroyed the main roster and trying to hold up the conquest. How did they, well, whatever.
The belief is strong.
My quality isn't obviously to everyone, it's beyond. And the willingness of ignorance of what it is. They don't want to realize that the speed training without breaks are hurled towards them in fist. Well now. I tried to complete. Okay.
Loud and proud.
I'm not interested in power plays, the bush food, bull crap. You want to run power play, do it and else stand up. New friends, new enemies, that's enough. I can understand the disrespect me. If you've gotten the book before, then you can promise me. Never again, never again. Stay out of my way, and we're all out. But if you don't step out, line of the
no reading between the lines needed there.
Well, everyone here definitely got the message.
So there you have it. Carl Childers getting ready to go into the main roster. He said goodbye to the NXT universe there. That's the way. Out in style, like it. Triple H is waiting for you. Best check in. See you someday, yeah? We'll miss you.
Thanks for all your hard work and all.
Doing what I love. Can't help it. Welcome. Go on. Big time's waiting. See you.
Alright, Theon. You have a good one there, Baron Boy.
Here's somebody. Is that Camille? Hey, you'll be missed here. I don't think anyone can replace you.
I appreciate that. All right, the end.
A to speak with Triple H. Where is Triple H? Is he in the office there? Or is he trying? No, he's not there. Speak with Triple H. Where is Triple H? There he is. Hey, word came down for Vince where you're going to land. Just get off the phone with him. Lay it on me. After watching you out there, we want you on Raw Monday nights.
Honestly, I think I prefer being on SmackDown.
Yeah. You do well there, but honestly, I have need of you right now on Raw. I know you're only finished up here, but once you're truly ready, it's time to move on. Looking forward to working with you.
All right, DM.
So there you have it. Karl Childers is now going ahead to Raw. As I said, if you're new, subscribe to the channel. Check out the playlist archives, the last five episodes ready. And get caught up on Karl's journey so far. Hey, you're the newcomer, and I'm officially welcoming you to Raw. Yet, let me be the first. Keep your nose clean, understand how things work, which you seem to, and I think you'll find a good home here. That's what you're looking for, right?
I might be here for now, but I'm aiming much higher. That's right. This is right here, or this right here is the start.
Careful you don't trip on the ground where you're walking. What with your eyes staring up at the sky?
I've got places to go and ambition to get there.
No doubt, but where you stand is where you stand. You gotta know the territory first.
I'll remember that. Thanks. All right, then.
Glad to hear it now. First things first, Samoa Joe is our guy. Know it, live it, breathe it. And he understands that means he's walking target because of all times. Everyone wants to take a shot. And me, I want to protect my investment.
Makes sense. You poured out a lot of time and money on him.
True, I want to see him return, but I don't forget this is also about the prestige.
Yours and his, or yours or his.
Same thing at this point. So this is where you come in. I want you to make sure he remains on top. Be the newcomer. Yourself, that's the best way to show your quality. It's too soon for me to promise.
You know, yet, I don't know if I can do that.
There is no soon, there is no only. There's only now. If you want to last long, you better understand that fact. You're going to want to be on our side.
I'll think it through.
Make sure you do. I'll be watching. Now get over to Gorilla right now. Talk to our show producer there. He'll fill you in on what you can make yourself useful.
All right, damn.
There you have it. Going to be Samoa Joe's lackey, I guess. Going to speak to Tom Mullen. So there you go, guys. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Go back in and take a look at the things there. The other parts of the archives. Lewis 3773. I am out.